she was trying to expand her area on the water while also trying to expand her connections and her influence on land. And it all was to the betterment of her surviving as a Gaelic ruler at a time when the world around her was changing.
Rival clans and Queen Elizabeth I are closing in on O'Malley's territories, forcing the pirate queen to reunite with her husband she abandoned to strengthen her clan. Soon, O'Malley falls pregnant with her fourth child.
It is said that she was out at sea pirating when they got into a battle with Algerian pirates.
Legends say O'Malley gave birth to her son Tibbet at sea, only shortly before their ship is besieged by Algerian pirates. The fearsome captain drawing her weapon and rushing the deck in defense of her crew.
The pirates were taken aback by this disheveled appearance and hearing the child cry in the background, that they for a moment were taken off their guard.
So she goes onto the decks to rally them and defeat these pirates. And this becomes the story of this woman who just can do it all. It really demonstrates why the English are going to fear her so.